Newport Beach police have opened an investigation into NBA player Josh Giddey after allegations he had a relationship with a minor. Police got involved after the NBA opened its own probe into Giddey late last week over Thanksgiving weekend. Pictures circulated on the social media site X of the Oklahoma City player with a female who is possibly underage. Giddey has not commented on this situation. He played for the Thunder last night in Minnesota. TMZ is reporting the girl's family is not cooperating with the investigation by the Newport Beach Police Department.